Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back, our agenda, motivational speech. And today we have one speaker, that is Muhammad Tiango Al-Ghifari from 11 Likavi. But let's open our agenda by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And for Muhammad Tiango Al-Ghifari, the time is yours.
Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay everyone, before I go to share about my speech, please attention to me, okay? Okay, before I start the speech, I wanna tell about myself. Okay, my name is Muhammad Tiango Al-Ghifari. You can call me Tiando, and I'm from 11 DKB. Okay. And today, in this occasion, I wanna speech about. Just a little motivation there. Okay. I wanna tell you,
Mister, how to say betapa penting.
How important is it?
Oh, how important is it? Preparation. Okay. Before you study, you must have a preparation, and before you do some activity, you must have some preparation. Is that why preparation is most important? Like you before eat, you must preparation, and before study, you must preparation, and like before you pray, you must be preparation. That is the conclusion is preparation is most important. But today I don't have preparation anything because I don't know now to end today I speech in here. Maybe that's all for me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Yes, of course.
Thank you for the Tiando for this speech. And for the next, there is any feedback from OSIS?
For Tiando, maybe you must preparation like you said in your speech. So and tomorrow you will repeat the speech. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The host will be
speaker
Brother Amar Abdurrahman.